And we're back. Just missed a little more, like me. 10 seconds of a video. Oh, and zombie map Nocturne Totem. It's in here. There's a building that you gotta take down, and now it's the Nocturne Totem building. It's weird. It starts out in a swamp and ends in a desert.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Polonsky. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not going to get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the storm. Stay sharp.
Maybe this one will have full 10 minutes each, because... Ooh, it's dry.
Four bastards must have been shot down this morning.
The fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
It's all snarled up on something.
Fuck you. shit. You know, I could just play while looking at my camera. It's kind of hard though. Watch this. There he is. Die. Take that. Haha. Oh, die. No! Oh, sweet. Wait. Really? What? I got him. That was tough. Oh yeah, you can actually aim on the M2 flamethrower. Okay, so that was the end. I do not know which part. Let's see. That was the end of part 5. Yeah. Peace out, YouTube.